in the house of the Lord today.
Amen.
And I came in pre-service prayer and I began to pray. My prayer was today, God, start it in me.
Amen.
Let it start in me. Let your spirit minister to my heart. Let revival start in me. And I believe that today, if we would make that our prayer, make that our heart, not worry about what Bishop is doing or not doing. I'm not worried about what my neighbor may or may not be doing. But God, it's between you and me, and I want you to work on my heart. I want you to minister to me. I've come to praise you. I've come to lift your name. I've come to magnify you, God. I want your touch. Does anybody here in the house want the touch of the Holy Ghost in your life today? Hallelujah. Why don't we make that our prayer right now? God, I want you to do it in me. I want you to start with me. I'm going to praise you. I'm going to worship you. I'm going to lift your name. But, oh, God, I want you to touch me any way that you want. God, I want you to speak to me any way that you desire. I want you to move upon my heart and mind any way that you choose. Oh, God, start with me. Why don't we do that? Would you raise your hands? Amen. Let's pray. God, I thank you for your touch. I thank you for your presence. God, I thank you for the opportunity one more time to be in your house, to praise and to worship you and to lift up your name with your people. God, I ask today that you would touch me any way that you want. God, I submit my heart and my mind to you right now. God, I give you everything that I am. I refuse to hold back, God. I'm not going to put any qualifications on it, Lord. But I am asking you today that you would move in my heart, move in my mind, touch me. Oh, God, stir up that gift that's on the inside. Refresh and renew what you want, oh, God. Let that hunger and desire move me closer to what you want, oh, God. Hallelujah. We're going to sing a little bit more. Amen. I want God's presence to do what he wants to in this place today. I want to make sure I'm a willing vessel and recipient of what God wants in this house. Amen. Let's worship the Lord.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
He is
thank you.
there's something percolating in here today. Come on, there's something scratching at the surface, just wanting to get loose, just wanting to get through.
I won't be overcome.
God will do these things.